Okay, we're gonna do a little stealth fishing. I don't have a license just yet, so it's all gonna be stealth fishing. Look at this pole right here. All right, we gotta find a spot where there's nobody around. Over here, maybe. We gotta get far away. And there's somebody playing music, which isn't good. Okay, here's a pretty good spot. There's also some cattails, but we can't get to them. They're in the water. So we're gonna go right here, do some stealth fishing. There's nobody around, because I don't have a license, so can't get caught. All right, we're gonna do a little stealth fishing with our micro pole. It's only about a foot and a half big. And of course, I just hooked myself.
Your catch.
Okay, so that's it. We got our lure. Not gonna worry about any bait. We ain't got no time for that. Let's just make sure nobody's around. Maybe we'll catch something. Pretty shallow, so I'm gonna be, here's a junk on here. I can see some fish right here. There's a big fish just jumped out right there. Let's see if we can get him. I didn't even get close. Oh, I think I just... Do I got one or am I stuck on the bottom? I think I'm stuck. God damn it. There's a lot of junk out there. Now I can see the grass. Oh, wow. The little fish is chasing it. There's a little fish. Gotta get it out there. Can't let it get too low because it's gonna hit the grass. Okay, so the fish is jumping right over there. I don't know if I can get it out. Yep, I got it. Oh, I just saw a fish go for it. I can see because it's very clear right here. I almost got him. Following it. Not a very big fish. Yeah, the same fish keeps going for it. There he goes. He's very small though. You gotta get the bigger fish out there.
Okay.
Not having any luck because the grass is kind of, the water is kind of low out there. But the fish are jumping out of the water right for those big dragonflies or whatever they are out there.
Oh, there's a duck.
There's a turtle, I think, right there. Yep, there was a turtle sticking, two of them. There's two turtles out there. Look.
I see.
I don't want to catch them. All right, basically we ain't catching nothing, but the fish are jumping out there. They're just not going for the lure. So we're done with that. There are a couple turtles out there swimming around, but let's get the heck out of here before we get caught. All right, there are fish out there. In fact, there's a million of them. Whoa, hold on, right there. I threw some bread out there just to see, and they were popping around over there. But there's some really big ones jumping out of the water after these dragonflies or whatever they are. They're hitting the water and then their fish are jumping out of the water. Unfortunately, they're not going after the lure, so. And it's 100 degrees, so we're out of here. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Unfortunately, we didn't catch anything. The only thing we got maybe is this fishing pole right here. But we don't want to get caught either. I don't know what the fine is for fishing without a license.